YouTube, it's me, Stella Minaj. Welcome to my channel. And if you guys are new, this is the Goddess Family, so welcome. Today we're doing a first impressions video, Jeffree Star. So as you can see, I have my foundation on. It is the Rihanna Pro Filter in the shade 390. Love this foundation. I forgot to put my primer on my face. How stupid of me. Okay, we just won't use primer today. But for any future reference, the primer I use is the Marc Jacobs Coconut Blurring Primer. Love this primer. So today I'll be using my new Jeffree Star mirror, which I just got in the mail yesterday from the new Jeffree Star Bloodlust collection. And I'll be using the new Jeffree Star Bloodlust palette as well, which I just got yesterday. I'm not going to do any swatches for you guys because I'm already going to be using the palette, so you're going to see how it looks on me. So yeah, let's dive in. Let's do a little bit of ASMR, shall we? Love it. The package feels very luxurious. I love the crushed velvet. I love the purple. I love this little gold jewelry knob here. And the big mirror and all the shades there. I love this detailing, especially that filigree. Gives me an idea for like a nail design. If you want to see that design, let me know. So, I'm going in with my Rihanna Pro Filter Concealer in the shade 380. And I'm just going to map out my face with this. So I'm just going to cover up here. I like to bring my concealer. I love to bring my concealer like that. Difficulties. Normally I would highlight them on the glow on the mustache area, but I'm not engaging today. So I'm just going to take my damp beauty blender and we're going to buff this into the skin. Before she starts. I don't want to keep up on me. So quickly, I'm just going to set my under eye with some setting powder so it doesn't crease up on me. I'm using the Stay Matte by Rimmel London. I'm going to use the powder puff like this. Face at the same time. I love a good face. Like, girl. Don't be afraid. Okay, look. Like a white person. At this point. Face. Just that area. I think I'm going to finish off this powder with the beauty blender. Let's see how it's going to look after this is done. You know what? I'm just going to finish taking my face powder at this point. Beauty blender. Dip it into the powder. I love baking my face because I have combination oily dry skin, but mostly oily. Especially in like my T-zone. So to me, this is like the best way to ensure that I've got my powder. But make sure that my face, stay and not move. Especially if you're going to a restaurant for dinner, guys, you know how it is to be. I need to get me some of that Laura Mercier powder. That she's expensive. Let's just say that. I get it. Good powder is expensive. But like, how do I justify spending $90 on a setting powder for my face? When, to me, like, That's a bottom of my teeth. Or my hair. Every 2 weeks, that's pretty much the cost of my hair. I'm really loving this mirror, guys. Like, it is like giving me a really full coverage view. I'm just gonna take my powder box and just put it in. Just lid. Slow it around. Just to see, just look at the power that I'm gonna do it again. Hey, that's the kind I pay for beauty, eh? And now for the fun stuff. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to be taking my flat brush here that I used for my primer, and I'm using the matte Paint Really Paint Hot in the shade Lying Low. It is my favorite. But I can't say it's not my favorite, but it's my favorite. grab them with. I'm going to highlight the brow bone and then work our way down to the kind of lip. Right, so let's move on to the eyes. So for eyes, I'm going in, let's see. Do I want the my base color? I'm gonna take this packing brush. Dungeon? No, we're gonna go with lead cream. The base. Ooh, not really, not much fall out in the pan. Jeffrey! Like, oh! You are outdoing yourself! Jeffrey! Oh my god, Jeffrey! Alright, let's take this blending brush. I'm just gonna buff that kind of. Thank you. That is my shit, guys, don't you think? I'll use my flash and my camera later just to show you guys. Ooh, there's a little bit of pickup in the
front. Not yet.
But this is a more aggressive garage.
I'm thinking I want to put...
here and blend it into the other one. So I'm just going to take this pack of dust and we're going to dip it into the drawer. Ooh, she's got some pickup. So here's the trail, right here. Okay, that's the color I'm dipping into. I dipped into. So let's put it on and see. Okay, I'm just leaving it on my drill. I'm not even gonna. Okay, there we go. Now I can see color for that. I can see build up. Okay. He's just like turning it into a more metallic. This is just something looking more metallic. I do love this shade though, I'm not gonna lie. She's stunning me. Okay. We'll blend her a bit. Okay, just for curiosity's sake. We'll take it into the restroom. I'm not gonna. Oh yeah. She's like a bit of a metallic, semi shimmer color. Okay, that's a gorgeous color. I'm just gonna take the blending brush. I'm just gonna blend out that line there. Blood cream. Go back into the pocket bus. Back into the trail. So we're going to place in the crease. What are those crease? I'm going to take this little top off of it. We're going to take Vivid Mood. Which is this color right here. This nice light. I want to call it a dusty lavender. So for those of you who are not fans of pickup, I really want to say, there's nothing wrong with pickup.
Oh, she's blending out nicely.
Did I say Chase or mean Bravo?
Look how sweet.
Let me see. Give me a second.
See how stunning that looks? And that's just Vivid Mood with
Betrayal and Blood Paint.
I know it.
So we're going to take the same... So I think we're going to take Wet Dew onto this... No. Onto that flat packing brush again. This one. Yeah, that's true. And we're gonna place it just on the Bravo. Just right here. Taking the blending again. That's gorgeous. So now we're gonna pick up. Okay, so Wet Dew. Okay. So Wet Dew. And now we're gonna go into Executioner right here. Which is a gorgeous black with purple shimmer in it. So it's going to carry to it. Right. Okay, now I got them to go. I'm gonna go. Okay, this is coming up here.
Those eyes coming together so nicely.
We took this little detailing paw packer and we're gonna dip into. Take the crown. Yes, take the crown. We're going to take the crown. And we're going to place it in the inner corner. Right into that inner corner. And keep the knees lightly in the left hand. And just to get a bit.
Ooh, that's stunning. Oh, my God.
Okay.
See?
Ah, gosh.
All right. So, we're just going to finish the flattening eye out. So I'm going to take my flat angle brush from the hanging
one. I'm going to dip into Vivid Mood. And then I'm just going to drag it from where the crown is. Where I'm going to relax.
That's where we're stopping with Vivid Mood. And then I'm going in.
If y'all are waiting for it.
Vile Serpent.
Which is that gorgeous brilliant teal color.
Alright, so I am going to go off camera, do the other eye, and pop on some lashes, and I'll be right there. Alright guys, so I was having some technical difficulties with my lashes. I've got my eyeliner on. I'm just gonna buff the rest of my face. I don't have time for. I'm not gonna use any blush today. I'm gonna put blush on like a natural look. So. Highlighter. So I'm gonna go with a little bit of the Too Faced Diamond Light Highlighter. I'm gonna take my blusher brush right now just because I'm in a bit of a hurry. I love me a blinding highlight, so I'm going to highlight for you know me yet?
Alright, so I'm finishing off with some Dr. Sherry liquid lip in the shade I'm Wanting. Just because I am that bougie bitch, I'm gonna go rain with cult just in the middle. This is the people that are with two legs, which I don't have. I apologize. Just to give you a good one. Alright. Alright, gods and goddesses, so this is the finished look. I didn't have time to put on my lashes because I'm being rushed. So, I'm just going to set this all in with my Jeffree Star setting spray. It smells like strawberries. And, yes, yum. Bye guys.